Whoa, whoa. Now I'm switching up my energy. My enemies feel like I got hundreds of them. No love for me. Y'all ain't in the streets. Y'all is in the street. Y'all take ministry. Y'all is in and preach. No deal, I like the breach. I call up my lawyer like, never mind. They playing with all of these this is money, but never mind. That could probably never rhyme. It still be a million up. I only spend money on her if I know she the truth, just to keep it up. You play with me once and you dump. The shit that I say when I'm dumb. You know I'm ignorant, I'm at my house party acting. Telling my guests that I don't use it. Then turn around and I do it again. Act like a saint, who am I to pretend? Asking the Lord to forgive all my sins with my fingers crossed behind my back with a grin. I sin. I feel like the Bucks. I win. Again and again. Now they telling their friends. I don't know who my friends. They like to pretend.
Baseball from the Big Apple. We're at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. We expect a good three-inning battle royale contest between the Hotshots and the Yankees. So now into the box is Steve Finley. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1. And a good pitch there as Finley misses it for strike two.
Go to that well one more time. He's been late on the first two.
And a half swing that time, but it's a full swing in the eyes of the umpire, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Next to hit, Adalberto Mondesi, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
And this isn't his strong side, at least not in terms when you look at the stat sheet or his consistent contact rates. I just don't think he's quite as smooth with his rhythm and swing mechanics when he's hitting left-handed.
Next, it'll be Yermin Mercedes. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Fooled him with that one as he's way out in front.
Hey, this pitcher better be careful right here. My man at the plate is not trying to push something to the opposite field.
Taylor onto the grass. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Here's Byron Buxton now. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder, Byron Buxton.
Leak sets his sights. Here's the pitch. Hit on the ground to third. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And a good try to recover that time, but he'll beat it out as he... Stepping in now, Chris Taylor. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. And no one will get this one. Taylor behind, 0-2 the count. Lifted in the air to center field. Finley is there. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. And he will hustle back to first as he thinks better of trying to move up. Up to the plate now is David Ortiz. First swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone.
With that base running threat on first base, man, does that change the pitcher's whole mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right at him.
Lays off the slider and it's 1-1.
Man, that's one of those, how could you not swing at that one? A good take there on that pitch.
And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit. But he gets back in time, safe at second base. Jonathan India digging in now. High in the air down the right field line.
India.
Souza is over just a few steps to his left as he takes it for out number two. And he'll take those extra 90 feet, so put runners at the corners now with two gone in the inning. To hang a zero, here's the pitch. Hit in the air out to center field. Finley is there. And the inning is over. oozing power bat. Mike Schmidt. First pitch of the AB on its way. Back goes Bruce to the track. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Up next, Eddie Rosario. Here's the first pitch to him. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Fouled away.
Boy, so far early into this one, this guy's pitching really well. And I'm a big believer in body language. He's getting the ball. He's working really quick, keeping the ball down in the zone. And if you take a look at this guy so far early on, a lot of positive signs. He looks like he brought his good stuff in this one.
So stepping in is Steven Souza. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1. Popped him up. Kirk is under it. No problem with this one, and the inning is over. And standing in the outfielder, Dominic Smith. Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Cut fastball in there for a called strike. Line toward the gap in left center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Here's Jay Bruce now.
Jay Bruce.
Out in front of it, strike one. Smith on at first, nobody out. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. He pauses. Here it comes. Hard hit towards center. Well, this is unfortunately right at him in center field as he takes it in for the first down. One out, runner at first, and in next is Alejandro Kirk. From the stretch, here's the pitch. From the belt, the pitch. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Finley is back, and he'll get there to make the play for route number two. And he scurries back to first base safely. Tommy La Stella will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder on the run. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Keone Keller, 6'1" right-hander, will be the one to get the call from the bullpen here. Top of the third set to get underway, and that will bring up Gleyber Torres. And he'll try to check his swing here, but he'll have no such luck. It's strike one. And now he'll foul this one off as well to fall behind here. No balls and two strikes.
You can definitely tell with that foul off right there that he's picking up spin on this pitcher's off-speed stuff. Maybe expect a fastball on this next one.
So he notched the backwards K on that one. Gleyber Torres goes down for the first out here in inning number three. And he whiffs on it as this ball's right under his glove. Keston Hiura will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Big hitting. Keston.
Comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Hit back toward the mound. The tag, and he is out on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. J. Joe Smith enters to do the pitching, and best case scenario for him is to push this one into extra inning. Byron Buxton is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one.
Buxton.
Swing, and he takes this the other way to right. But he will come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first down. Now at the plate, Chris Taylor flied out in his first at-bat, so it'll make him 0 for 1 so far. Out in front here is this one scorched foul to the left. 0 and 1 count and the pitch.
Yep, that ball went out.
And he pulled up in time, but it's a called strike two. Good bite to that sinker as he gets him to swing through it for out number two. Bases are empty here with two away, and that'll bring up David Ortiz. Here's a breaking ball, but it doesn't quite find the strike zone. And he holds up here, but the pitch is a called strike anyway.
You can really tell they're trying to keep the ball in on this big slugger right here.
Is that an effort to keep him from getting extended, do you think?
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin to win if he starts looking for it in there.
A little bouncer. From the stretch, the 1-2.
Oh, that's out.
This is a fun guy to watch when he's up there. Really battles. Doesn't take any pitches off. He's a grinder. Always seems to make it difficult.
Swing and a long drive. Deep. Going. It's gone.